So there's actually a way to become an Airbnb host without owning any properties. Now this is what's known as Airbnb arbitrage. So what this is you're essentially renting out an apartment, a condo, or even a house to a landlord, but then you're subletting it out through Airbnb to other people that are vacationing, that are coming into town, and you're making a profit that way because you're charging more than what your landlord is charging you. In other words, if your rent is only $1,000 a month, but you're charging people $200 a day to stay in your Airbnb, then you'll be making about $4,000 a month, cash flowing $3,000 every single month. Now that's gonna be best case scenario, and there's gonna be risks and costs involved. And I think the biggest thing too with this is making sure the landlord is on board and finding a landlord that is okay with you doing this. But the good news is there are landlords out there that are okay with you doing this because they only care about getting the monthly paycheck from you. But of course, you do need to make sure that you are going in and cleaning it after every renter comes in and making sure that they're not damaging it and getting the right people in there that aren't gonna party and trash the place, because the landlord obviously is not going to like that. So if you can find the right landlord that would allow you to do this and get the right people in your Airbnb, this might be a great kickstart to your rental business. And you can use this to eventually buy your own Airbnb property or properties. And you can rent them out that way through Airbnb and Vrbo, or you can just keep it small through the Airbnb arbitrage that I just talked about and make that extra $1,000 to $3,000 a month every year and just keep it small. So I would just say take that risk, make that jump, and see how you can start your business and your entrepreneurship path that way. And of course, if there's anything that I missed, if there's anything that you want to say, then leave it in the comments. I will read them and I will respond and we can kind of have a discussion there. So any insights or thoughts that you have, just leave them in the comments. I also forgot to introduce myself. My name is Davis and I'm a small YouTube channel. I like talking about small business creation and entrepreneurship and things like that. I also like talking about cars and really anything that comes to mind I like to, you know, talk about and teach about. So if you like supporting the underdog, then go ahead and subscribe to my channel. That'll help me out so much. And of course, if you like videos like this, if you like this type of content, put a like on this video. That way I know which content to produce in the future and which content my audience likes. So thanks for checking in, guys. I appreciate it, and I will catch you later. So if you can find the right landlord that would let you do this, and you can get the right people in you, really?